x is 5.1, tenth sum, determine whether the point minus 2 comma 1, the first point, next 0 comma 0 and minus 4 comma minus 3 lies outside or on or inside of the circle x square plus y square minus 5x plus 2y minus 5 is equal to 0. Suppose the point is replaced by x and y, that equation is going to greater than 0. Greater than means outside of the point. Next, suppose this one is less than 0. This is the inside of the point. Next, suppose is equal to 0. This is on the circle of the point. So the point enna abina xy ki replace pandrappa compulsory. So greater than 0 undichna outside point, less than 0 on the inside point. Suppose equal to 0 on the definite is going to on the point, circle on the point. So first of all, the given equation, that is the given circle equation. So solution, the first of all given circle equation is x square plus y square minus 5x plus 2y minus 5 is equal to 0. Okay, so this is equation number 1. So at the point, and the points is given there. So the points is points, the first point and second point. First point minus 2 comma 1, next 0 comma 0 and minus 4 comma minus 3. Okay, so now replace the value. So equation at the point, the first point minus 2 comma 1, equation 1, which implies that x, this is the replace of x square plus y square minus 5x plus 2y minus 5. So is equal to x value minus 2, y value 1, minus 2 the whole square plus into 1 the whole square minus 5 into minus 2 plus 2 into 1 minus 5. So is equal to 4. This one 1 minus plus 10. Next plus 2 minus 5. So is equal to 5 plus 10 plus 2 minus 5. Plus 5 minus 5 cancel is equal to 12. This one the greater than 0. So greater than 0 means outside of the point. So at minus 2 comma 1. So lies outside of point. The first point completed. Now let us take the second point. At the point is 0 comma 0. Equation 1 becomes the first one. X square plus y square minus 5x plus 2y minus 5 is equal to x replaced by 0, y replaced by 0. So answer 0 plus 0 minus 0 plus 0 minus 5 equal to minus 5. This one less than 0. Less than 0 means inside of the circle. So at 0 comma 0 lies inside of circle. Okay, lies inside of circle. That's all. Next is the last point is minus 4 comma minus 3. The last point equation, x square plus y square minus 5x plus 2y minus 5 equal to x replaced by minus 4, next y replaced by minus 3. So minus 4 the whole square plus into minus 3 the whole square, 5 into minus 4 plus 2 into minus 3. Next one minus 5. So is equal to first one 16 plus 9 plus 20 minus, so this one 6, this one 5. Okay, so is equal to this one 25 plus 45. So 45, next minus 11. So that is equal to 34. 34 is greater than 0. 34 is greater than 0. So at point minus 4 comma minus 3, so lies outside of the circle. Outside of given circle. That's all. So greater than 0 outside, less than 0 inside, is equal to 0 on the point. That's all. On the circle.